Barbara Weldens collapses mid-concert, with one report suggesting she was electrocuted.